Hello friends, welcome back to US & Mix channel. Today's topics is about the specification of Hero Pleasure Plus 110. Hero Pleasure Plus 110 scooter specification and price. One US & Mix report. Let's go to the report. US & Mix report. Hero launches Pleasure Plus with new look and cheaper than earlier. Let's take a look of this scooter specification and price. Last week, Maestro Edge 125 launches Hero Motocorp, which cost less than 60,000 rupees. The company launched the new scooter more cheap than at this time. Hero Motocorp launched Pleasure Plus 110 less than 50,000 rupees from Monday. Booking a Pleasure Plus 110 has started. Hero Motocorp will start delivering at the end of the May. Take a look of the Hero Pleasure 110 scooter specification price. Hero Pleasure Plus 110 scooter specification and price. First, digital display has been added to the new Pleasure Plus 110. Digital display has been added in the new Pleasure Plus. And second is to increase the attractiveness of this scooter, there is a USB charging point of at Pleasure Plus 110, the USB charging point of your mobile. It is the one of the advantage, one of the advantage of this who are driving this scooter. And third is the scooter has an 110cc engine. Earlier at the Hero Pleasure scooter there were 102cc engine. 8 bhp power and 8.7 nanometer torque will be available from the new 110cc engine. And for this scooter has 130mm rear brake and integrated braking system. Spring shocker has been used in this scooter. The new tail light will with the more beautiful than ever makes Pleasure Plus 110 has become much more attractive now. The price of Hero Pleasure Plus 110 in Delhi starts 47,300 ex-showroom price. So this is the price. This is the specification of this US & Mix report, and the price is 47,300 in Delhi ex-showroom price. So go to the Hero Pleasure official website. This is the official website of this showroom. All new Pleasure, why should boys have all the fun? Pleasure Plus, this is the color and all these colors available. It's a blue, white, glossy blue, glossy white, matte red, matte gray, glossy red, matte green and glossy black. So the scooty is available in this 7 colors. Bold new Hero Pleasure coming soon, an excited blend of bold new style and GP performance. The new Hero Pleasures Plus come with the retro flavor in the compact design. A powerful 110cc engine is fully located with features. So get your device drive mode on with a bold new ride and set out on the journey of unlimited exploration. And let's see the 360 degree view. So the scooty is look like this. Okay. It is the left side and this is the right side and the front and that is the back. So this is the 360 degree view of this Pleasure. And the features is This is the front light and the back light, and this is a meter, and this is the seat under the seat cover. You can store all the your goods there, and also there is a one basket in front of this box, and this is the front wheel, and this is the tire. This is the indicator. All these are the features. This is the seat, and place are specifications, engine, transmission and classic chassis, type air cooled 4-stroke engine, cylinder OHC, displacement 110.9 cc, maximum power 6.0 kilowatt, 8 bhp at rate 7500 revolution per minute rpm, maximum torque 8.70 nanometer at rate 5500 revolution per minute rpm, compression ratio 9.5:1, starting electric start kick start, ignition TCI transistor controlled ignition, transmission and chassis, clutch dry automatic centrifugal clutch, suspension is a front and rear front bottom link with spring located hydraulic damper, and rear is the swing arm with spring loaded hydraulic dampers, brake front brake drum internal expanding so type 130 mm, and rear brake drum is internal expanding so type 130 mm. Front tire is 90 by 100 into 10 to 53 J, and rear is same 90 by 100 into 10 to 53 J. And electricals, battery is 12 volt to 4 amps MF battery, headlamp is 112 volt 35 watt by 35 watt halogen bulb, multifocal reflector, tail or stop lamp 12 volt 5 word by 21 word multifocal reflector type, and turn signal lamp is a 12 volt 10 word into 4 in 4 numbers multifocal reflector, clear lens amber bulb, and dimension is the length is 1769 mm, wide width is 704 mm, height 1161 mm, wheelbase is 1238 mm, ground clearance 155 mm, fuel tank capacity 4.8 liters minimum, carb weight is 101 kg, and maximum poly load is 130 kg. And compare with these others, you can go to the you can make compare to the other products with the other companies same products. So now that is the Pleasure's specification and features, and specification is there also, 360 degree view, we have seen all this. So this is the official website specification, and the price is 47,300 in Delhi ex-showroom price. And so that's the report of Hero Pleasure Plus 110 scooter specification and price. Thank you for watching this video. If you like our video, then please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.